Well, it's because I wasn't very good at anything else, frankly. So I started at a very young age, 8 years old, from go-karting. And then I worked my way up, really, from go-karting to Formula 4, Formula 3. And now I'm racing in America. But I race under the Pakistani flag because I feel like we're very underrepresented. And that's, you know, who I really am. You know, it's my people. So, and I'm very proud to do so.